I'm John Daniel, and you are the street bias. Today, I will speak to an open mic.
What it is all of us St. Lucians are having in St. Lucia that we really want. The question it is in life, a lot of us have ambitions, have potentials in having to reach our goals. And yet still, our goals are just before us, and none of us are trying to reach for it. What is our problem? We have in all different categories of ministries, all different prospects of life in St. Lucia, and we refuse to enter into it to have what it is we want. So what it is I'm telling us as people in St. Lucia, you have ambition, you have a goal, reach for it. If you don't want to reach for it, I can't help you, and God can't help you either. So if you don't try to reach for it, sorry.
Yeah man, I want to see the road fixed. That's what I want to see.
Good afternoon, good morning, good evening. My name is Timmy Francis. Now, what I'm saying to you is health is important. Been in the game for about 50 years, and I am concerned about the welfare of our people in St. Lucia. Been trying to encourage people to take up exercises to help. Health is money. If you don't have health, you're gonna be broke, because the doctor is gonna take all your money. I know the doctors are gonna be saying, Timmy, what's wrong with you, blah blah blah. But as I said, stay healthy, eat healthy, exercise, 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 and the other thing is eat well, drink, have enough rest. It's important to you. In 2 years' time, I'll be 80 years old. Look at me.
You look fit like a fiddle, man.
I walk every day, I exercise every day, and I make sure that I encourage people to stay healthy, because health is wealth. Okay? Have a nice day, guys, and take care. Oh, by the way, tomorrow morning at the Lakai Health Center, there's a program. We're going to be holding a program there for the elderly. Please attend. It's free. Okay? And you'll benefit from it 100%. You take care now.
What I'm talking about this morning is the hypocrisy in the price of things. It's not Massey alone that have high prices. Everywhere is the same thing. And we need the thing we must buy. So I don't see why they want to protest against the Massey shops. Because everything is the same price. When you go in every store, a cent, 5 cents, sometimes a whole dollar. So I don't see what they're talking about. And what we need to do now is to love each other. Too much crime in this place. Love each other and respect each other. That is what God desires of us. Have a wonderful day.
Boy, I have a serious problem with the cost of living, and especially trying to purchase food. Boy, food is just too expensive right now in St. Lucia. When you make food expensive, it's difficult for people to survive. People will do crime. People will get angry, frustrated. So I think the supermarket, and when the government say that they cannot do nothing, that's a lie. Government have a big input in that, and government can put laws. Government can do a lot. They cannot just say they cannot do anything about that. And the people are crying. Well, I myself, I not voting. I not in no politics, no party. Don't come on my issue that. I not in that.
Everybody complaining about the big supermarkets and their prices, how expensive it is. Well, I don't shop there. There are enough small mini-marts, little outlets around my home, around pastries, where I find the things are much cheaper. So that's where I go and I patronize these places. Because these places have everything, just like the big ones. So we can patronize them. Support the little places, the small man. That's ordinary St. Lucian people that open their businesses. So we can support them.
So wrap on back with John Daniel. My friends in the upper districts. When I'm mobile, I'll be paying you a visit around St. Lucia. But for now, we're castries in the meantime. And with that, we'll take you back to our city.